Now I'm a bit confused. Why wouldn't you want to share this particular news? When everybody knows how hard she's had it, why not get the sympathy that you need? Don't understand it. Cause Agnes, she's been up against it for a while. Raising each sibling like a mother with a child. And now they've lost everything. It's just tragic. Kinda snuffed out any Christmas magic. And now the fact that it happened, she won't even mention. I'd be milking every bit of generous attention. Like my broken ankle, healed in 6 weeks, but I had Mum and Nathan serving me for 3 months. There I was, injured, thinking what a pain this would be. But it was great, they waited on me, hand and foot, literally. If I was Agnes, I'd tell anyone who'd listen. Maybe I should tell on her behalf with no permission. Maybe, but then on second thought, someone else's decision, wrong or right, is never yours. Fact is, Agnes wants it to be a secret. I gotta respect that choice and try and keep it. Nah, this ain't my one to call. This one is bigger than me and that's all. So don't tell anyone, don't tell anyone. Don't tell anyone, don't tell anyone. Nah, this ain't my one to call. This one is bigger than me and that's all. So don't tell anyone, don't tell anyone.